Alright, man, so we got J.I.D, Surround Sound featuring 21 Savage and Baby Tate, the official music video. Now, due to this being official music video, I'm not sure if it'll end up going up, but I'm here to react to it in general. Bro, what the fuck? You really donated for me? Listen to that? You crazy, bro. I appreciate you having me, man. Thank you for your donation for sure. I've been waiting for this song to come out for a minute. I did not know Baby Tate was on. I don't even know who Baby Tate is, but I did not know that Baby Tate was on it. JID 21 Savage, this finna be a hell of a collab. So if y'all do enjoy the video on the reaction, y'all know what to do. Let's go ahead and get to it, man. Let's get it. Alright, man. J.I.D.
21 Savage, Baby Tate.
That jacket hard.
Going on,
bro. What the hell was that? Do y'all hear that?
What the fuck was that? Do y'all hear that shit?
Anyways, I'm gonna wind that a little bit.
The fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. I done came back around like a nigga selling cracking pounds. I got a bag now.
Oh, nothing to brag about. Man, I was talking to my homie today about JID in general. And to me, JID, he's legal as fuck. And his flow was so like interesting, man. Like, He always says interesting ass flows. It was good, birdie. How are you, man?
Gun blast in the background. I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sounds to a bad chick. She from uptown or from down south. Not a loud mouth. We could fuck around. Hit the music, baby, cut it down. Hit a doobie while you do me indubitably. I feel like I'm a bust now. I feel like a bust down. When I shine bright, blind niggas is up now. In the cut, big black tuck pack sacked up. You can pick it up now. Nigga, fuck it, okay. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happens to blow it.
Oh, this hard.
This hard. Down,
21.
Me and my money.
Wait, what the hell? They got a car floating in the bus playing, floating in the background.
Me and my money attached emotionally. I get a clutch, and if you get too close to me, I'm gonna start where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the game, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit, but
he said jump in the game. Homies acting like they coaching me.
Told me I'm on the road, and I bet that you're hoeing me. When I'm in traffic, it's always a pole with me. Pillsbury, man, I keep door with me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down. Jump in the box and slide to the other side, it's always a man down. Draw down, hands in the air, nigga, make one move, get gunned down. Giving out smoke so long, they don't even want to talk no more, just run down. No locked doors, I serve with a chop. Bitch got spent, she was hanging with a op. We call him Mickey, talk to the cops. I was on Panda.
He said, ain't no saving this song, BRB.
Back in the day, I invest in a block. Fast forward, now I'm investing in stocks. I put a drum on the heckling cotch. Don't play, because I'm very invested in shots.
He said, don't play, because I'm very invested in the shots.
Off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happen to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns.
Oh, she's Baby Tate. I was about to say, I was like, there's a girl singing in the back. I thought Baby Tate was dude.
Shit, sorry in advance for my bro.
Beast was made me cry on my mama.
They whip a nigga ass, what you whipping up? Shit in the back if you looking
for. I saw this little snippet right here on Instagram.
Dope niggas got it in the bag, cause we trapping on the low. And I'm the shit with the flow. Give me a joke. Heard the nigga say that you the next. No, 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 I'm the best. Tell them bitches stop the motherfucking press. Press stop, fuck a top five list. Get him a vest, he get lopsided. Fuck the cops, we was running from Rottweilers. Most of my partners ain't.
If the cops were running from Rottweilers, beat crazy.
Papa just sure. Pop condom. Couple kids with Alzheimer's, 40 on his side. Boy, you might all stop. He on the block violent, robbing niggas in the hood and then swap.
But whoever like did this video is like crazy. Like look at these shots. Y'all see these shots that they're putting up or that they have in the video? His flow switch actually so smooth. That's what I'm saying, bro. He's like he's lyrical as hell and his flow is like very interesting. You know what I mean? It's like they're very versatile.
Pop condom, couple kids with Alzheimer's, 40 on his side. Boy, you might all stop. He on the block violent, robbing niggas in the hood and then swap genres. Green light, line a nigga up, stop sign him. Keep driving, you will not find him.
I'm an
anomaly. I turned into a rap ironically and ran the back.
What the?
Y'all hear this though? Y'all hear this though? He changed his accent, so. Y'all hear him? Hold on. Hold on. I gotta make sure. The best part of the song, that's the best part of the whole song. The homie, for me, the whole song, the best part of the whole song.
Keep driving, put and then swap genres. Green light, line a nigga up, stop sign him. Keep driving, you will not find him. I'm an anomaly. Rap ironically and ran the backup niggas is on me, niggas should honor me. If you think I'm a wannabe, it's pretty comedy. I'm melancholy and cool, so calmly busting moves. My troops carry velocity. Same posse since Osh Posh Bagosh pussy clock. Treat the rapping like a pushing rock. On the stove with the Pyrex pot, the dough stay locked. It don't say knock. We on a block. It's monopoly game. We stole their properties. Smooth talking and moonwalking. The same little nigga, small pun, but a pool shark. I aim big stick, knock chalk off two balls. Bang this shit.
This shit hard, man. I don't know, man. Yo, what's good, Phoenix? How are you? Welcome to Sim of Doing Amazing, man. What's good, JCRI gang? I just noticed there's a whole bunch of hymns. JC, what's going on? Water? My damn empty now. What's good, Kogan? Alright, chat. What do y'all think of this song? What do y'all rate out of 10? Whoever feeling this need way more recognition too, for real. I bet you, directed by like the person who like does the video, or is it the person who edited it? Nah, sketch, you said set. Okay. That's your opinion. What's good, Fizz? How are you? Welcome to the movie, doing amazing, man. All right, so me personally, you said first beat 8 out of 10, beats was 10 on my mom. So for me, I'm gonna give a song a 9. I'm gonna give a song a 9 because I don't even have like a reason. To me, it's just a 9. It was fire to me. The music video, I'm gonna give it like a 10. I think that it was really, really, really well put together. I like the little camera switches they did. I'm sure y'all saw it too. But I can't, Jay-Z, I'm an anomaly, like, that shit was fire, man. I don't know, but y'all let me know down in the comments, bro, if y'all did it, with a video sign of yes, man. God's with you guys, for not putting nothing that we can handle. Y'all have a blessed one, man. See y'all in the next video. Later.